If I could do a bounty, I'd have to do it right now. I could use some money. Uh, 160 alive, 80 dead. I'll try it. I'm doing something else!
I don't wish to bother you, but I was just robado.
God damn it. Turn the money to the shopkeeper. I'm like far away, dude. Come on. Bounty target was last seen near that place. Yeah, I don't think I have to do him right now. Which is good, I guess. I hope, at least. I hope. Hurry up, horsey! Where'd you go, this stupid thing? Okay, where is this guy? You didn't make it very far now, did you? Yeah, come on. Come with me. God. Well, I hope you like being ragdolled. I hope he doesn't die. Wait, what am I doing? Do I have to kill him? Go, horsey, go! Just get out of here. A hog time. God. Oh, this is great. Oh my god. Do I have to kill him? I'm not sure. I'll hog tie you. Alright. Turn the hogtie criminal to the shopkeeper. Alright, good. You look like every other character model. Oh, damn it, I'm so far away! Well, not exactly. Horse is right there, but the guy is like right around the corner. I'm going. There you go. What do we get? Jesus. What do I get? Stop kicking him and tell me what I get. I guess, $28. That's okay with me. So yeah, now that I know bounties work like that, I'll just pick up most of the bounties I come across. And try to remember not to kill them. To get more money.
Gracias, amigos. Mr. Marston, how the devil are you?
I'm fine. How are you, Mr. Ricketts?
I'm good. I'm glad you're here because these men were just telling me about Mr. Escuela.
Javier Escuela?
Emilio, let me ask you something. His nombre is Javier, Señor Escuela? Is Javier to see?
No sé, señor.
He doesn't know.
I got that bit. Ask him, was he about 5'8"?
I'm mustache. 5'8".
Did he have an American in tow? Big American?
Emilio, the Stabacon, grande Americano?
Yo no sé.
Oh, thanks.
No.
Again, I got that.
I speak some Spanish, okay? Sister.
Emilio's, I mean. She's a fine young woman, a teacher, a human being, not the clothed vermin so many people seem to have turned into.
Tell him I'm sorry.
When a man's family is involved, you need a little more enthusiasm than mere apologies.
I have enough worries, sir. This man's problems pain me, but they're not quite my own.
Those who sit on the fence make a choice, in their own way. Don't you think, Mr. Marston?
Of course. And what about you, Ricketts? A man living in the past? A man who ran away from home? What choice did you make?
I'll tell you what choice I made. I'm a fighter, sir, and I'll fight to the end. I think we should get going.
Sure, I guess get rid of some of this awkward tension we're creating for these two other people.
I'm gonna take the train. You can come with me or ride ahead to El Matadero.
I'll just go with you. Oh, where would this be? Oh shit, no. Damn it. Okay, where would this be? Oh, fuck. That's far. Where's the train? You're taking so goddamn long. I guess this would be the train.
I've been hearing some things about you, John Martin.
What?
Really? Perhaps you're more in need of my help than I thought.
No.
So, did some recent encounters with this Bill Williamson fella haven't gone exactly in your favor?
Funny how everyone seems to know my business, but nothing about the men I'm looking for.
It isn't easy getting the locals to talk.
Everyone likes to butt in with my business. Walk faster. What the fuck are these? Second thought, I don't want to know what the fuck those are used for. Oh look, it's just like the beginning of the game.
It's the only way to travel, so they keep telling me. We'll get off at Casa Madrugada and ride from there.
I don't remember riding the train, ever. Oh god, that guy's gonna walk into the train! Oh god, he was killed! No talking? Could I safely skip this? I guess. Doesn't seem like anything's gonna happen. No? Okay. Alright, thank you. Oh god, we're finally here. It's morning. Sunset morning. Those seats must be unfucking comfortable as fuck. They were just, they looked like they were just made out of wood. This is my horse. What the fuck do you mean there should be some horses for us? This is my horse. It follows me everywhere, even when it dies.
Come on. First stop, El Matadero.
I don't know what we're doing. I forgot.
We need
fill
to
me
find
in.
A man called
oh.
Carlos.
Thank you.
I was told he could help us. We'll ask around when we get there. But we don't want to draw attention. See if
I do.
Keep your gun holstered for once.
You're the hero around here, Mr. Ricketts. Not me. What does the army want with this Luisa girl anyway?
She's a rebel, and apparently close to their leader, Reyes. She's a pretty young thing. That's normally reason enough for Allende.
So I've heard.
She's a good woman, a teacher. If they lay a finger on her, I swear I'll feed those bastards their balls.
Sounds tasty. Oh, we're here.
Looks kind of sleepy, don't it?
You're sleepy. What the fuck?
All right, let's find this Carlos guy.
Do we have to? I want to go back to sleep. Oh. Yeah, that's inside of a pig, all right. Oh, fuck. Is that a body?
Carlos. See? We're here for Luisa. She's still being held up in the caves?
Yes. She's still up there. Who's the cowboy?
An actual cowboy.
Muy bien. I can distract the guards. You and the gringo can get inside.
Let's do it.
I thought I saw like a human hand.
The rest I will leave to you.
All right, let's find Luisa.
I can sneak. Look at me. I'm really good sneaking. Ricketts, look at me sneak. Look at me sneak. So sneaky. You'll never know I'm here. Ricketts, look. Look, Ricketts. Look. I'm sneaking. Alright, enough of that shit. Wind cover for a distraction. No, I can't put the gun away. Should put it away. I have a lasso. My god, can you please just run towards them? Hey. You wanna play with lasso? Can't do it.
¿Verdad? No lo voy a decir otra vez. ¡No puedes estar aquí!
Oye, soy yo, Carlos. Pues trabajo en el matadero.
No me importa quién eres. Esta es una zona militar prohibida. Vete a casa.
Me gustan sus botas. Muy bonitas. Mi hermana tiene las mismas.
Pinche campesino de mierda. Te voy a colgar al lado de tu cerdo.
Váyanse al infierno, traidores.
Okay.
That's our cue.
I guess I could have my gun out. If he has his out.
The entrance is down this way.
I can't run. There we go. Block me from running. What was the point if we had to fucking walk in here and kill everything anyone? Anyway.
This is not
we had to go in here, Kurt, and everyone anyway. What the fuck? He's still alive? Jesus. That guy could take a lot.
Come on, boy.
What? Are you gonna be fucking Soldier Boy now? Whatever the fuck his name is? I forgot who fucking says yeah, boy. My brain's not working right now.
This was a mistake. I'll kill you all.
Me too. I'm already doing that for you.
Looks like we might need a little dynamite to get it open. Keep watch while I get it ready.
I have dynamite. I fucking have dynamite. Look, it's right here. Get the fucking dynamite. Fuck you then. I'll just waste it.
Deal with those bastards, Marston.
I don't want to. Oh, you had a broken leg or something. Yeah, I'll just sit here. Oh, you're still alive. Thought it was the other guy.
Alright, get back behind that table.
I have dynamite, goddammit. Oh, okay, how many do you need? It's a shitty wooden door.
Stand back, dammit! Here goes!
Would that actually work in real life? I'm not sure. I don't think you can blow up explosives in real life with a gun. Not entirely sure. I would imagine you can't, though. You can't. Oh, you get to carry the girl? Why don't I?
Come on, boy! Poor girl's barely alive.
I want to carry her.
Right, let's see if we can all get out of here in one piece.
Probably not. She's still alive. I do fine just on my own. You had nothing to do with how good I am. Damn it. Probably shouldn't one-hand that behind cover. Really should not one-hand that fucking gun. Where the fuck is my horse? I want my horse is way the fuck up there. Horsey!
Looks like Carlos left us some horses. Come on!
Yeah, I don't think my horse is gonna get here in time. Oh, I see it! Hurry up! Hurry up! Come on, you can do it, you can do it. You can do it. Hurry up. Yeah! Get the fuck on the horse!
Let's go before any more of them show up!
Alright, alright. I'll keep using the repeater, I guess. Oh shit. Shit! Hurts! This guy's hurt! Oh, they shot it right in the- my horse right in the face! Poor horse! Go, okay. Oh shit. Come on. That was probably a bad idea to ditch my horse.
Let's go!
Move! Get off the rock! Shit. No, that guy's still alive. That guy's still fucking alive. How? Oh, it's another guy. Never mind. How the fuck did word get out so quick? Is that a guy? Yeah.
You got a problem with me?
Ooh, in the back. Really? There. Oh. What's up?
You're gonna be muerto! Faster!
We did it! We did it! Can I shoot her?
Where the hell is Carlos? I thought he was meeting us here.
Probably dead.
Where is he? Something doesn't feel right here.
Great. Oh, what the fuck? Got propped up. Everyone's betraying us.
Talk about cutting it fine.
Well, he had to fucking leave his horses for whatever reason, and then come back.
Gracias a Dios.
I don't know why he left us four horses.
Thank you for saving me. You're good men. Friends of the people of this land.
Was someone named Harvey Escuela one of the men holding you?
No. I don't know. I don't think so. But I remember that name from prison. Bad people spoke of him.
I told you, John, he's still in Mexico.
Okay, then. I guess we'll keep looking.
Yeah.
She's gonna fall off. She's probably secure. She has a pistol, too! Does every character model just have a pistol? I guess. God damn it, second shit horse! There's L and there's LR now. Well, there was L. I have no idea where it went. Yeah, I think... Wait. I think somewhere around here, this is Blackwater right here. Very, like, corner of the map. Like, this whole area is a fucking, like, last part of the game, like, the last stretch. It's interesting. I guess I'll go to LR. There's an L on the map, though. There's an L square on the map. Fuck. Your gunfire. Does that L not show up at all? Oh, it's down the fuck here. Oh, Luisa. I think I'll keep doing Landon Ricketts for right now. Before I do, start a new, I guess, series of quests. Yeah, okay. No, get off the horse. Oh, wait, can I do campfire from the horse? Oh, I don't have to jump off the horse at all. That's why I've been, like, diving off the horse to, start up the campfire. Did not know that. Ow! I should get up and move around more. Son of a bitch. This shit always sucks. What is this? I have no idea what this means.
Ugh.
God damn it. I did not sign up for this. God damn it. I thought this meant, like, pass the time or something. We'll go the non-violent way. Lasso. What? into it. Can I hug? I mean, fucking Lasso freaks out. What are you going for? The hell's got you riled up? Okay. Two of those shots might have been unnecessary. Alright, so what next? I can sneak too. Doggy, look at me. Yeah. I love the way they animated the dog. Oh, shit. What now?
You're in trouble now, pal.
Get the fuck over here. Oh my god, calm down, doggy. Fucking ragdolling the shit out of him. I'll leave him here. Okay. Oh, hey, cool. What the fuck is screaming? Oh my god, calm the fuck down. I'm trying to help you move, dog. Hey, dude, it's a chicken. What?
Hey, come on.
Fuck over here. It's a nice little, like, relaxing moment, I guess. Just hog-tying everyone. Alright, that's it. Go to the bank and collect my money. Hello. Like how you were fucking relaxing while I was doing this shit. Damn, $92, not bad. Jesus, you guys are screaming for no reason. Is it time yet, please? No. 7 a.m. to 10 p.m. It's nowhere near that right now. It's 6. I'll just cut. It's so close. I'll just fucking cut. Yeah, it's showing that one. Sorry. Just trying to pass the time. Oh! I'm gone, I'm out. Oh shit, oh. Okay. You're the one of the fuckers that pulled a gun on me. I didn't do it, I swear. Oh, is he chasing after me? Oh god. Is it time yet? God damn it. What do you want? Fuck you. Fuck off. Fuck off. I'm gonna keep doing this. Go away. What if I just keep you tied then, huh? Oh god. Is that his friend behind him?
Hey amigo, do you wanna make some money?
Oh. Sure. Stop. I think this can also be like a traitor thing. Like this guy just turns around and shoots me. Oh my god. What? Oh no, I don't want to do that. I'm good. I'm just gonna stay with this guy. Me and this guy are buddies. Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh, this was bad. That was bad. I can't have fun, can I? I think I dragged him too much and he got hurt a lot. Or died. Shit. There's nothing on the map. Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Oh, that sucked.